quite a nice evening, river walk. Beautiful sunny sky. Beautiful scenery. I'm blind. Even with glasses on, grass is bright. Nice walk out in the sunshine. Look at me. Woo. A nice evening. Going for a walk. Peaceful, quiet. Often that noisy pigeon. Just listen to the bird sing. Tweet, tweet, tweet. It's a beautiful old country, this. Oh no, it's like a beautiful world. So much beauty in things. So much majestic, I mean, just. Look at that! Gorgeous. Hundreds of years ago. Then the council come and cut the fuckers down. Gotta make way for new houses. Balls to your houses. Leave England green. Or leave the world green. Stop concreting over it. This land should be just like it was. With dinosaurs roaming free. Not behind cages, you hear me, Spielberg? Let your dinos go. Ramblings of a madman. No. There's too much death and destruction going on. We need to let things grow and just let things be better. The world needs to shake its ideas up. The world needs to be like this. Calm, relaxed, not a care in the world. The world needs not to care. So like most people don't give them monkeys. And that's the problem. Not enough people give them monkeys. To actually stand up and say, no, don't do that. It's like after the fact. It's like, oh, something's gone. Now we'll moan. It's too pissing late. It's gone. You've had your chance and you blew it. You should stand up when the time is nigh and say, I have a voice. I'm going to use it. Do not do this. Do not do that. Leave that alone. Piss off. But people don't. And we lose lovely things and lovely areas. Landmarks, history, all disappearing under a bulldozer. Most things in life go that way, sadly. Nothing is there for hundreds or there for for generations to see, and then suddenly gone. No more. Kaput. If you're lucky, maybe a video somewhere and some old pictures to show you what something was once like. I know people say, oh, but progress, progress, you've got to move with the times. Yes, okay, move with the times, but you don't have to destroy everything in its path. I mean, it's like the story the other day, I can't remember where it was, over London Way. But it's a pub, it was about a day away from becoming a listed building. It was Grade 2. And the people who owned it wanted to knock it down and build flats. Again, more flats. Knock down things, build flats. And they heard about it, and instead of just like saying, oh, okay, we'll just work with what we got, they went in there a day early and bulldozed it. People's coats were still in there from the night before. The woman who lived and worked there, all her furniture's there, bosh, in goes the bulldozers. Lost all her stuff. All because somebody wanted to move on, progress, change something, make it better. Better for who? Better for them, it's cheaper. Cheaper housing. Everything needs to slow down and take note. Where the hell did I start with this conversation? Ramblings. Anyway, back to the dinosaurs. Let them go! Dinosaur Liberation Front! Woo! Power to the T-Rex! Ah!